What's up, you guys? Today I'm going to do something new to me, and it's reviewing games. But I'm going to do it my style, the quick style. Today we're going to talk about Star Wars Battlefront Beta. First thing you're going to notice from it is, it's made by DICE. The game feels exactly like Battlefield 4, which is good for me because I love BF4. The first thing I did was play the Horde missions available in the beta with a friend, and the graphics in this game are crazy, super realistic. The mission was okay, I didn't feel anything special about it, and I hope that when the game comes out, these missions are worth something, especially since I appreciate campaigns and story modes. In this beta, there are two game modes, one is called Drop Zone and the other Walker Assault. My experience with these maps was phenomenal, super authentic, especially in the map Hoth. Now to get on with it. Pros of the game. Amazing graphics, original soundtrack for ultra awesomeness, good gameplay, balanced weapons and abilities. Cons. You get stuck basically with everything on your path, servers lag a bit, and the game is being published by EA, which worries me because I feel like this is Titanfall all over again. I mean that the game will only be complete with the purchase of the season pass and pre-order bonus. Well, that's all for now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a thumbs up if you did, and don't forget to subscribe.